Frank Kratovil wants you to think he's independent.
I made decisions on facts, not politics.
He said he voted against
the big bank bailout.
But fact is, he wasn't even in Congress then. Factcheck.org called it baloney. Fact is, Kratovil, Pelosi, and Obama's liberal stimulus spent over $1 billion to create new jobs in places like China, not here in Maryland. Frank Kratovil, an Obama-Pelosi liberal. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.